You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Monday forecast. Unfortunately, a fair amount of cloud cover today, but we will start to sneak out a little bit of sunshine this afternoon, just a touch, and that may even spark up more showers and storms. So a little unfortunate to get the sunshine and the showers, just how it goes in this air mass. And we will keep a fair amount of clouds again tonight as you make your way outside. Now, we do have our next storm system approaching as we go into tomorrow morning. This is another cold front, and it will eventually stall again like the previous one. And we will have a lot of shower activity concentrated along the Maine and New Hampshire border. Some of these showers and storms could be potent, delivering some localized flooding and maybe even some strong to severe storms. So something we are keeping our eyes closely on. By Tuesday night and Wednesday, we're going to try and move the system out of the region. It is going to be a progression day from very rainy and cloudy skies in the morning to hopefully some pockets of sun before sunset. On the water today, we are looking at that onshore flow continuing about 5 knots. Seas will be at 2 to 4 feet. The water temperature steady into the 60s. Highs today into the mid and upper 70s and maybe a few low 80s in those areas that get some sun. Mostly cloudy skies with an isolated shower. Southeasterly flow, of course, keeping the coastline a little bit cooler. Now, tonight, we will have temperatures remaining into the upper 50s to mid 60s, mostly cloudy and remaining mild. We'll finally start to clear the storm system out Wednesday evening with more sun Thursday and Friday.